Hello, can you imagine God entering into your body? Well, that's exactly what the Bible says he does. It says in Acts 2:38, in the Holy Bible, repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of your sins, and you shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost. What is this gift? What is the Holy Ghost? Well, Ghost is Spirit. Spirit is God. Where is God? Some people say he's up in heaven. Some say we're down here on earth. And you're both right. But the Bible says God fills all space. In other words, he's everywhere at the same time. Except he's outside of people's bodies. Now this God that is surrounding your body can actually come inside your body, if you've had that biblical experience. Now remember the words of Jesus Christ. He said, you must be born again of the water and of the Spirit. And in Acts 2:38, it tells you exactly how to do that. And I won't read that scripture again or memorize it. But I will say this. Jesus had God inside his body. The Bible said, God in Christ. God was inside the body of all the Old Testament prophets. The Bible says, and the Holy Ghost, which was in them. And if you read through that, it tells you it's referring to the Old Testament prophets. So, do you want the Holy Ghost baptism? In the Bible, Jesus talked about God being more excited about giving you this than you are receiving it. And yes, I have had it. My name is Bob Hickman, and I welcome your comments. And tell me how things are going in your search for God. Thank you.